Your attention, please, gents. We have a few new faces here today, so bear with me while I bring them up to speed. Number 90 Squadron has been given the dubious honor of testing the gang's new heavy bomber, the B-17. We're calling it Fortress One. Over the past few months, we have been conducting high-altitude bombing missions over Northwest Europe. Now, these missions are much more dangerous than what you're used to. There is no fighter escort past the channel, and you will be flying in broad daylight. So, stay alert up there. Our target for today is a heavy industrial complex outside of Rotterdam. It's a short flight, but you will be traversing heavy flak belts, as well as several highly active Luftwaffe airfields. Expect heavy fighter resistance, probably 109s. Fast and deadly. Keep in formation, deliver your bombs, and get home safely. I'll buy you all a round in the mess when you return.
Navigator, what's our position and status?
Skipper, we'll soon be over the coast. Simmons ran into some heavy flak here. Doyle, you better get up to your dorsal turret. You know how the skipper gets.
Doyle, quit mucking about and take your post in the dorsal turret. Now that our dorsal gunner has so graciously decided to join us, we can do the weapons check. Sound off.
Left waist, all set. Right waist ready.
Full turret. Bloody uncomfortable.
I believe he's sitting cross-legged, hoping not to get them blown off.
Tail gunner, right flat. Ready.
Hang on. That's it? I was expecting more. Appears we got lucky on this one.
You want some more, Skipper? You've got it. Beagle Bertie just took a hit! She's going down! Oh, God!
Squadron. A for Andy. We have one aircraft down. Keep in formation. Descending to Angels 2-9er. Steady as she goes, lads.
We're approaching the coast now, Skipper. There she is. Holland.
Never been there himself. Oh, did they a Dutch girl once?
Hey, how was she?
That'll do, boys. Steady on. We're coming up on target. Your channel's clear.
11 o'clock high. Gunners open fire.
For now, stay alert. Got a long ways to go.
Hey, for Andy. This is Bulldog Leader. Do you read me? Over.
Bulldog Leader, this is A for Andy, reading you loud and clear. Over. Roger, Bulldog Leader. Bloody well done. Out. Well, there goes our fighter escort. Looks like we're on our own now. here. Doyle, get to the manual control and shut that engine down. Gunners, our Spitfires are gone. So shoot any fighters you see. All turret, what's your status?
The bloody spaces!
Berichte über feindliche Truppen in diesem Gebiet vor.
Das ist eine verdammte Zeitverschwendung. Niemand hat den Absturz überlebt.
Warte mal. Ich muss mal eine Stange Wasser in die Ecke stellen. Was zum Teufel? Achtung! Engländer! Achtung!
Da sind sie!
You can calm down now. He won't give you any more trouble.
Major Ingram, SOE. Our friends from the Dutch Resistance saw your plane go down, so we decided to have a look in case Jerry got too curious. Grab a weapon from one of those dead Jerrys and follow us. We have an important train to catch. Once that is sorted, we'll get you home right as rain. Let's go.
German patrol.
Doyle, find some cover. There's a farmhouse up ahead. Let's clear it out so it doesn't come back to haunt us. They haven't seen us. Hold your fire. Get up as close as you can.
Yeah.
Doyle, stay close. You're not shooting from 10,000 feet. You're in the war now. Get moving across this ridge. Get over here. We've got to get through this tunnel. Expect the worst. This has been a picnic up until now. On the right. Get some grenades in there. Van Dyke is down. Doyle, make yourself useful. Grab his charges and plant them on the low arches of the bridge. I'll cover you. The rest of you provide covering fire. When we're finished, we'll meet up on that ridge. did all the heavy lifting. I'll let you have the honors. Detonate on my command. Wait. Wait! Just woke up every German from here to Berlin. Fall back to the farmhouse. Get around them, through the forest, go! They're still behind us! Turn and fight!
Turn right at the bridge. Not too bad for an RAF. There could be a future in this field. If you get back to England.